Hello, YouTube fans. Today, I would like to share my car, Tamiya Mini 4WD Pro. MS chassis, fully customized. Yeah. Okay, let's talk about the specs. Okay. First of all, this is following the rules regulation, the Tamiya official rules. So if you wanna know anything about it or copy it, yeah, you can. And because it's following the rules, the official rules, so no need to worry about anything, so we can just follow. Yeah. Okay, this is my MS chassis speed setup. And I use tape instead of those supporters, plastic, cause it's gain more weight. So I use this to reduce it, the weight. Yeah. And this tire, it's 35mm. It's following the rules. Yeah, and if you go search for the Tamiya regulation, you will see that width must be 8mm, and the size could maximum until 35mm, so we can just do some customization stuff, so you can make it this small thin tires. Yeah, this customized. So if you're in Malaysia, you can search for some specialists. They say some tire cutters or trimming jobs available. So if you're in Malaysia, you can just comment below. I will give you his name and you can find him to make a thin tires or sort of. Okay, I use carbon 3-spoke wheels. Actually, this wheel is for Super X or XX, but I use it as in MS, so you need to put some spacer inside so that it can make it some gaps to let the wheels run smooth. Yeah, and of course bearings is quite important, and all these rollers are AO830. It's Japan, they say that it's Japan limited stock. I think so, but it quite easily to get it if you go online or internet shop. So I use the Super XX rear FRP and plus some supporting plate, so it can achieve installing the 9mm or 8mm or below 9mm rollers. So yeah, so the front, it's FRP, not any carbons, cause nowadays hard to find those, you know, the carbons. Oof. And so I buy two FRPs, glue it together so it becomes more stiff, more harder, so it won't break. If you play it very rough, just only will break. Yeah, I think so. Okay, let's see inside. Sorry for taking so long time. Okay, inside the specs: full bearing transmission, green gear ratio. I don't know, I think this is the fastest gear in MS chassis. And pink gears, hollow shaft, and of course mag dash. And I used reinforced carbon reinforcing plate set to reinforce the whole chassis. It becomes more stiff, so it's not that easy to bend, and it won't pop out. Yeah, that's the thing. So look at it. Yeah, I do some customized job on this car. So it's like, I think maybe it's quite light. I still haven't know the weight yet. So yeah. Okay. And this thing is quite hard, stiff, so it's not easily break. Cause it got carbons, FRPs, I think it's supported very well, and I do put some glues here to support it more nicer. And copper terminals, I don't really suggest to buy gold terminals, cause gold terminals, it save your batteries, your battery life, or so called this battery saver, but it will slow down your RPM, your speed. So I do use copper, so copper terminals to maintain the speed, the RPM. So that's all. I do some customize at the rear bumper, some customize here. Okay. Oh, I took a lot of time. Okay. If you're playing Tamiya, you're trying to buy some batteries. If you want to buy, I can suggest that Eneloop. This is the greatest, I think. It's very suitable for Tamiya players. So you can charge up your batteries and just put it and let it go in the circuit. So yeah, this is the most suggested battery, and the loop is from Sanyo, main Japan. So never mind. Okay, that's all for today. If you need some parts customization step by step how to do it, or you want to know how I made this MS chassis be set up, please do comment below and remember to subscribe it my channel. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye bye.